second and nine. Jordan Travis throwing in a single, coverage, and the catch made. They keep firing those jump balls, and that time Keon Coleman brought it down for the touchdown. 24 yards, and Florida State leads.
Mission by his quarterback, Jordan Travis. Moment ago, Nate Wiggins injured on that long fourth down play, so he's working against Jaden Lucas, the young sophomore, talented player, but a guy that's